Barbat, Nicho.
Kya baat hai, finally you found some time for me.
I'm super, wow. And I wasn't expecting itne log aayenge yahan par, but hi everyone. It's really nice to see you all. मतलब मैं देख नहीं पा रहा हूँ सही से क्योंकि रोशनी मेरी आँखों में आ रही है. But I can see that there are a lot of people gathered here. Thank you for coming here and watching our trailer.
अरे light
not just the trailer, the songs and all of them loved it. The romance and the melody and the dancing. So there was lots जो कि देखा है लोगों ने.
See अभी तक मैंने तो देखा नहीं है क्योंकि मैं वहाँ बैठा हुआ था. They didn't let me come here. But I will also eventually watch it. I can't see my director or anybody.
I am going to call them on stage as well. मुझे लगा कि बहुत इंतजार हो गया है. सबसे पहले कुछ ऐसे चेहरों को ले आते हैं on stage जिसके लिए इंतजार कर रहे हैं मीडिया वाले. So along with this, let's have on stage the gorgeous, the beautiful Purva Rana. Can we have you on stage, please, ladies and gentlemen? Miss India World 2013, Purva Rana. से नहीं आते हैं मिस इंडिया वर्ल्ड 2013 बोला ना ताली बजानी पड़ती है उंगली देन दे वॉक ऑन स्टेज दैट्स अ रिचुअल प्लीज कम प्लीज जॉइन अस थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग मी वी हैव लाइक अ क्विक चैट बट देन बिफोर दैट एज ही सेड लेट मी जस्ट कॉल एवरीबॉडी एल्स आल्सो ऑन स्टेज सो दैट एक भरा पूरा परिवार लगे ऑन स्टेज सो लेट्स डू दैट आई नो ट्रैफिक में अटके हुए हैं लेकिन आई वुड स्टिल वॉन्ट टू जस्ट कॉल आउट अद्विक महाजन इफ यू जॉइन अस हियर Have you? Okay, we'll wait for you a little more. Andrew Chaturvedi, have you also joined us yet? Okay, we'll wait.
Advik is in Film City.
Oh.
मेरे हिसाब से तो.
तो तो बहुत मुश्किल होने वाला है, बहुत ट्रैफिक है. But let's call on stage the director, the captain of the ship, Mr. Harish Raut, once again. And along with that, the head honchos, the producers of the film Love U-Turn, Sandeep Verma and Anand Thakur. Can we have you guys also on stage, please? Abhi Garani film possible hui hai, so where are the producers? Oh, there you are, please.
Bala.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure. Please take the center stage. Purva, please join. So, sabse pehle, haan ji. Okay, let me call the co-producers also on stage, Mr. Neeraj Nayak and Dharmesh Nayak. Please join us on stage, Mr. Neeraj Nayak and Dharmesh Nayak. There you are. So, Purva, सबसे पहले मैं आपसे पूछना चाहूंगी कि This is your debut film. ऐसा मुझे पता चला है. Please tell me if I am wrong. So क्या feeling है? कैसा लग रहा है आपको आज की शाम में आप stage पे खड़ा होके? How was the experience? How was it?
First of all, thank you so much for coming here. And obviously, I'm very, very excited. Yes, you're right. It's my debut, and I was pretty much excited for the second now. And yeah. Let's see what happens.
Ruslan, people are saying that this is your comeback film because you've been busy with television a lot lately. So how was it getting back on big screen? मतलब ये launch होना बाकी है, but still you know the experience of it.
Honestly, ये film shoot करने के दौरान I had a great time. We were shooting in Thailand, and you know our director and our producers took us to these really isolated islands to shoot the songs. So that was an experience because I don't think as anybody else except for being an actor I would go to such locations. So thank you for that. They were really very tough shoots also because Mayur and Purva we were in the water for like 4-5 hours and there was the places that we were shooting at. वहाँ पर खाना भी नहीं आ सकता था. So we both were very hungry and starving, but we kept shooting, and it was all for this, right? You work hard so that at some point you can watch it on the big screen. You can see how the song comes out. So I think we worked very hard. We've enjoyed it also, and we're just happy that there are so many people here to watch the trailer. Hopefully, people will watch the film also.
Oh, definitely they won't. लेकिन आप जो बोल रहे हैं ना, I don't agree with that. 4 घंटे पानी में होना is a pleasure actually. किसको नहीं चाहिए? कौन सा vacation पे जाते हैं 4 घंटा पानी में बैठते हैं?
पहले मैं भी ऐसा सोचता था शूट से पहले.
Just you don't want to be in the sea for 4-5 hours.
And being actors,
all the sea creatures are lost.
Oh,
no, no, it wasn't in the sea with drinks in your hand. We had one choreographer, we had our cameraman, everyone was giving us orders. Everyone was telling us something or the other, ki ye karo, wo karo, wapas retake kar rahe. Well, we used to do one take at least 14-15 times.
Oh my god.
So hum dono ko samajh nahi aa raha tha ki galti kahan se ho rahi hai. Phir baad mein pata chala ki jo lehre hai na, wo galat time pe aa rahe hain. Ya pata nahi kisi aur cheez ki galti ho sakti hai, but we were doing a good job. So after a point you just lose it in the water.
Yeah, I'm sure. But then you know, last question. Now that you're finally doing this film and back on the silver screen, so aap aise compare karte hain kya kabhi, oh ye better hai ya TV better hai, which one do you prefer, because people love you at both the places?
See, honestly, there is no difference as far as acting is concerned. Dono mein mere hisab se to same hi hota hai, sirf TV par aajkal nagin aur ye sari cheeze bhi aa gayi hai, wo filmon mein nahi aayi hai. But as an actor there is no difference. एक चीज़ है कि यहाँ पर आपको गाने शूट करने का मौका मिलता है,
right.
तो जो कि अच्छे लोकेशंस में शूट होते हैं, हीरोइन भी ज़्यादा खूबसूरत होती है, मिस इंडिया होती है।
ये देखिए, ये कंट्रोवर्शियल स्टेटमेंट है, ये हेडलाइन बनाने वाला है।
लंबी भी होती है, तो फर्क पड़ता है बिग स्क्रीन और स्मॉल स्क्रीन पर।
आई एम श्योर, थैंक यू सो मच। लेकिन अभी ये सब चीजें जो है ना, ये सच है कि नहीं है ये हरीश बताएंगे हमें। हरीश बोल रहे बहुत टफ था, बहुत मेहनत की, बहुत काम किया, ऐसा किया कि ये चार लोगों ने मिलकर के आपको मतलब तंग कर दिया वहां पर?
ऐसा कभी कुछ नहीं हुआ।
अरे अब आप झूठ बोल रहे
हैं। The point what is also saying is like we shooting in a no man's island, so there was no man's island. We had only 4 hours to shoot, so that was a tough situation. We shot 2 days back to back. So what is talking makes sense because it was really tough for everyone. But other than that, I think everything was more on the track and everyone competed more professionally also. So we didn't have any other issue than other this island shoot which we had.
Perfect. Climactic film है, भी हम last में climax में क्या होता है उसका इंतजार कर रहे हैं, क्योंकि काफी कुछ जो था वो गानों से और trailer से समझ में आया। तो ऐसी क्या चीज है जो कि आप कहेंगे लोगों को कि you know ये जानने के लिए या इसके लिए just hold on to it और आप अपनी seats पर बैठे रहेंगे और movie देखने जाएंगे?
Nothing as such, it's not a thriller, it's a romantic relationship film.
Yeah.
So it's more of a relate to the people, the audience who watch it. You could relate to the characters which are there in the film. So it's more into them rather than the thriller part of it. It's not a thriller, it's a romantic film.
Perfect. Thank you so much. आपसे भी मैं जानना चाहूंगी सर, आपके कारण तो ये फिल्म बन रही है. So what was it that made you believe in the film? And the same goes to you. If you could just tell me क्या था ऐसा कहानी में या cast में या director में, कैसे विश्वास हुआ कि ये सही है, चलिए.
एक्चुअली मैं बहुत लास्ट में ज्वाइन हुआ हूँ टोटल, मैंने हरीश जी के अनुसार ही सब काम किया हुआ उसमें और लेट ज्वाइन हुआ हूँ, लेकिन बढ़िया एक्सपीरियंस बढ़िया रहा है सबका, वेरी गुड।
चलिए सब बढ़िया है, हम तो भला तो सफल। आप भी कुछ बताना चाहेंगे क्या, कैसा रहा? चलिए ठीक है, आपका कंट्रीब्यूशन ऐसे ही बढ़िया है।